In this video, I'm going to show you how to rotate video in Premiere Pro. So the first thing you need is of course have a video inside Premiere Pro. There's one of my tutorials over here. And then the way you rotate it is very simple. Make sure that under the window up here and workspaces, you are under editing so you can see the effect controls panel. You want to make sure you're in editing and then you want to click on the video you would like to rotate. So in my case, it's going to be this one. Click it on the in the sequence on the timeline over here. And then go ahead and head to effect controls up here. Now, as I said, there we go. When you select it, it's going to pop up a bunch of options for this video. And you want to look for where it says motion extended by clicking this arrow. And then under rotation, as you can see over here, you want to simply drag this out. So it's currently at zero. If you drag it to the right, as you can see, it rotates to the right. But if you drag it to the left, it will rotate to the left. You can also change it if you want to manually. So let's say I want to have it at 45 degrees. And if I press enter, as you can see, it's been rotated 45 degrees. And that's how you rotate a video in Premiere Pro.